Fibonacci tip. Don't use only candle wicks or only bodies to draw your Fibonacci. Instead, mix it up. Connect the start of the Fibonacci to a candle's body and the end to a wick, or the other way around. You want to adjust your Fibonacci so it matches previous levels to which price reacted while it was creating the swing. This way, you can increase your chances of price better respecting your Fibonacci levels when it retraces. Subscribe for more quick tips.